at 7.50, but the 7 the favourite, but I think we'll see an improved run from Emily Drummer here. Drawn from the inside. They're just about set. Race 10, Gawler. Green lights on. Set to run. Favourite Long Gully Terry. They're ready. Racing. Now speed from the inside. Emily Drummer's trying to hold up. I think it might just do so. Yes, it will. Emily Skimmer over to second. Two back to Long Gully Terry. Leader's hard to catch, though. Fourth placing, She's Dinkum. A gap then to Bundoran. Boogie Shoes last. Off the back and turning. Emily Drummer three clear. Long Gully Terry runs on. Emily Drummer's clear. And Emily Drummer did improve and did win. Second, Long Gully Terry second. Emily Skimmer got third. Fourth was She's Dinkum. And the last pair home, Bundoran and Boogie Shoes. The time is 23:11 for the red for Judy Hurley. Emily Drummer, number one. Defeats seven, Long Gully.